government has, through ZCCM-IH, acquired 100% shares in Mopani Copper Mines from its initial 10. The 90% shares were previously held by Carlisa Investments Corporation, representing Glencore with 73.1% and First Quantum Minerals with 16.9%. Mines Minister RICHARD MUSUKWA says the move will also see the $4.8 billion loan by Mopani reduced to $1.5 billion.
The loan is to be repaid through an offtake agreement granted to Glencore International using 10% of the production. That means the loan will be repaid in a period between 10 to 17 years, depending on the price of the copper. This transaction is important for the government, and it guarantees not just production at the mine, but also jobs.
Mr. MUSUKWA has, however, clarified that there are no separation packages for workers at this stage, as there is no money exchanging hands during the transaction. And ZCCM-IH board chairperson Eric Silwamba says the priority is to turn around the asset through cost containment and increased production.
We will continue to support the hospital, the school, and other amenities. We will ensure continued operations of the mines, safeguarding of jobs, and growth for the betterment of the country.
This development has excited Mine Workers Union of Zambia President Joseph Chewe and his Numau counterpart, James Chansa.
So as a leadership, who have been tormented over this process, we feel that the Minister of Mines and his team, including the President of this country, Dr. Edgar Chabalungu, they have fought for the workers. They have fought for the country. We cried of how we privatize our mines. Now the privatization has been redefined.
So far, from the support that the president has given us, believe you me, we have no option but to say he is our friend. We are going back to the copper belt and tell all the miners to rally behind him, because he's giving us what we wanted.
Glencore once placed its unit on care and maintenance, citing the impact of COVID-19, a situation which threatened thousands of jobs on the copper belt. Sharon Kunda, ZMBC News, Lusaka.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.